wise men say, only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you.
Come together on this beautiful day to witness the joining of Brittany Carroll and Anthony Prokopis in marriage.
Take my whole life to
for I... 5 years ago today, Anthony met Brittany for their first date at Outback Steakhouse. The wedding ring is a symbol of binding, a symbol of attachment and belonging, not of possession, but of partnership. Brittany, I promise to be supportive no matter what.
Brittany, I promise to be supportive no matter what.
I promise to stay by your side.
I promise to stay by your side.
To be honest and faithful to you and you alone.
To be honest and faithful to you and you alone.
As we continue on our journey through life.
As we continue to our journey through life.
Take my whole life.
Anthony, I promise to be supportive no matter what.
Anthony, I promise to be supportive no matter what.
I promise to stand by your side.
I promise to stand by your side.
To be honest and faithful to you and you alone.
To be honest and faithful to you and you alone.
As we continue on our journey through life.
I
am so happy to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Hercules and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Do 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 do.
Give it up for Mr. and Mrs. Prokopis.
For those of you know, obviously, you know, me and Anthony have been friends for a long time. Pretty much been attached to the hip since elementary school. I'm just happy for you guys. Anthony, happy for you, happy for Brittany. I'm glad that you guys are happy with each other. The saddest thing in life is wasted talent, and the choices that you make will shape your life forever. You made a good choice, Tyler.
Anthony, even though you're taller than me and you have more hair than me, you're still my little brother, and I'm so proud of the man you've become. You're one of the most generous people I know. You would get the shirt off your back if they needed it, no questions asked. I'd like to say congratulations to you and Brittany, and I'm so happy for the both of you. I wish you guys love, health, and happiness together. Once again, congratulations, guys.
Okay, I honestly can't believe we're here, Britt, and my best friend is getting married. I still feel like we're 12 years old and in middle school. We still make all the stupid, inappropriate jokes, and you're still the height of a middle schooler. I'm so thankful for our friendship, our sisterhood, and all the chapters in life that we have been through together. I'm confident in knowing that Brittany could never find another man who loves and truly adores her as much as you do. Thank you for making Brittany an offer she couldn't refuse.
I'm Marissa. I'm incredibly happy for both of you and decided that you decided to take the next step in your relationship.
I'm looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some super.